Happy New Year, everyone, and welcome back to Art Nouveau. I'm your host, Leilani Joy, and I apologize for being gone for a while. I definitely had a nice holiday break, but I was kind of lazy about creating art and getting back to business. So I am back, and I have a lot of things in the works and a lot of new stuff to show you and a whole bunch of new projects this year that I want to do, so I'm very excited. So, since it's New Year, I've been thinking a lot about transforming and changing, and everyone has their New Year's resolutions. And so I've been thinking a lot about taking one thing and creating something out of it. So for my assignment today, I'm going to be doing just that, actually. So this was actually a project that I did in school once, and I wanted to recreate it and sort of get myself re-inspired for the new year and get some ideas flowing. So what I'm going to actually be doing is taking watercolor and just sort of putting water on the watercolor paper and putting some color and putting some paint and just kind of seeing what develops out of it, and then creating an illustration from the blob or from the abstract shape that I've created. So this is something you could do at home if you're feeling really stumped and you don't really know what to do. So it's a really good way to kind of get the ideas flowing if you're feeling a little stumped. So I'm going to go ahead and get started, and I will admit I have a little bit of a concept in mind, but I'm going to kind of just let the colors all blend and just see where it goes. So let's get started and see where it takes us. Illustration's almost finished, and before I show you guys how it came out, I've been thinking a lot about this transformation process and turning one thing into another, so I thought I'd do a fun little transformation of myself. Let's go. What do you guys think of my new look? Could I pull this off? Yes, I wish I could. I really wish I could wear wigs in public and it would be socially acceptable. Well, I guess I'm not Lady Gaga or Katy Perry, so I can't. Anyways, so thanks for watching this episode about transformation and changing one thing into another, and I hope you'll try it yourself and have some fun with it. Feel free to show me your pieces. I would love to see them. Don't forget, this piece will be available as a print in my Etsy store, right there. And I still have auctions of original pieces in my eBay store. I have updates of new work on my Facebook page, Twitter, and Flickr accounts. So I've got all of those in my description below. And also at the end of the show, I'll have all those listed so you can check me out there. Also, I want to say thanks to all the emails, questions, and comments I'm getting from all the subscribers and fans. I want to answer all your questions and meet all your requests, so I'm working on that right now. And so thank you for waiting. I've been lazy and playing too much Donkey Kong Country for a week because it's really awesome. But anyways, enough of that, and I will get back to work soon and get your questions answered and hopefully do a couple of demos that you guys requested from me. And just to let you guys know, I am available for customized portraits and commissions, and if you're interested in doing one of those, please send me an email at leilani@leilanijoy.com, and I'll give you my fees and rates. I just did a super cute little portrait for my faithful, awesome fan, Pascal Milano. I give a shout out to you. Hi. Hello in Germany out there. Okay guys, here's my final piece. Her name is Spectra. I hope you like it, and I'll see you guys next time.
Let's go to Pluto. The atmosphere's clear. We'll be really cool there with nothing to fear. Let's go to Pluto. It's cold and it's damp. We're children of heroes. Death is high camp. I wanna see Pluto. I wanna have